five main cultures at the Mingan School, which is the Hausa, Fulani, and Kanuri culture, the Yoruba culture, the Igbo culture, the Indians, and the Swahili. First off, please can we invite the principal to give a few words.
Afternoon, actually, sorry. When it was announced that it was going to be the Spirit Week this week, and it was going to be a couple of days of Mufti, and then the cultural day on Friday, I thought it was absolutely great. And I did have a think about what I was going to wear. If I was Scottish, then I'd be wearing tom and a kilt. So thankfully, I'm not Scottish, so I don't have to. There isn't an English national dress. Of course, for those of you who know, I've got some tattoos, and that's quite English. And I wear them all the time, because so I suppose in that way, I am actually wearing my normal cultural wear, being English. So there we go. Anyway, just a few things that I wanted to say. It's good to see how many people have made an effort. It looks absolutely fantastic, particularly the international flavour of what people are wearing. So well done to the Student Council for getting all this organised, and of course what they did with the pavilion, which was absolutely fantastic. I'm not going to say too much, because I know there's an awful lot to get through, so I did have a lot of notes. I'm just going to go to the end of what I said, and that is that whatever you are wearing today to express yourself, make sure that you wear it with pride. And I can see that all of you are, so well done. Apart from that, look forward to enjoy the event today and have an excellent weekend. And that's all from me.
We have a dance by the Shona culture, by the Mutigaishi Wanjira. Please give a round.
Thank you. Thank you. Mr. Arthur. Come for him, Mr. Aki. Mr. Abdulmanti, oh, come on, take them.
Okay, thank you. Dancing will be far too embarrassing for Mr. Arthur. So as you are all aware, there was a very unimportant football match that happened earlier on. And I'd like to say that two cultures became one that day. Mr. Arthur actually attended in a Nigerian jersey. He attended that match. I shall endeavor to teach him my language, Yoruba. So, Mr. Arthur, say, Ekui Dide. Ekui Dide.
Ekui Dide.
Eni Eyomi.
Wait, what does it mean?
Obey before complaints. Eni Eyomi.
Eni Eyomi.
That means, thank you for coming, my people. Clap for him, please.